Hi, I'm Dr. Kaplan from Helios Telemedicine for Men. If you've watched my prior videos, you know how often I talk about losing weight to raise testosterone levels. So let's look at this a little further. Number one, obesity lowers total testosterone. If you're overweight or obese, you'll almost certainly find that your total testosterone levels are lower than that of a guy with normal weight. However, unless you are markedly obese, you will likely find that your free testosterone levels are the same. Number two, free testosterone levels fall as the amount of fat increases. Did you notice that when you gain weight past a certain point, you find it even harder to be yourself? That is because the fat suppresses the brain and prevents it from sending the signals you need to produce testosterone. Three, this is not a one-way street. Obesity causes low testosterone, but testosterone deficiency also causes weight gain. Testosterone inhibits the development and growth of fat cells. Without that inhibition, you may experience even faster weight gain. Four, low testosterone also contributes to fat accumulation. It lowers your metabolic rate, making more energy available to be stored as fat. At the same time, it makes it harder for you to lose weight because you may feel fatigued and depressed and find it harder to exercise. Five, obesity and testosterone deficiency make for a vicious cycle. They contribute to each other and cause each other to get worse. Losing weight will definitely help raise your testosterone levels, and treating low testosterone may help you lose weight and keep it off. That's why Helios Care targets both at the same time. Please check out my website at www.heliostelemedicine.com to see my prior videos and blog posts and find links to other articles and papers, to take a complimentary self-assessment survey, or to make an appointment to see me. Thanks for your time and attention. Bye for now.